Wish you wonderful morning, kids. I hope you all are fine. Myself, Noshaba Fatima Ansari from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. Kids, I'm back with another craft activity, that is kite decoration. So we are going to decorate our kite. Okay, let's start. Kids, we are going to decorate this kite. Okay, you can take any color kite. It can be purple, yellow, pink, it's up to you, okay? So first of all, we are going to make pom-poms for the corners of kite, okay? Take three tissue papers, okay, for three pom-poms. Open it. Like this. Now fold it in half, again in half. Now kids, take scissors, ask your parents to cut it for you. We are going to cut like this. See how ma'am is doing. Like this, okay. Now open it and separate these three. Now take one and open it like this. Now fold it like this. See how ma'am is doing? Like this, okay. Now fold it in like this and tie it with. See kids, I've made three pom-poms, two for corners and one for tail, okay, kite's tail. Now we are going to tie at both corners. Now take golden paper. You can use any paper to decorate your kite, okay? Fold it in half. Again in half. And again. Now I'm going to draw some flowers to decorate our kite, okay? Now we have to cut this like this, okay? Now we are going to paste these flowers on kite. First of all, paste this one over here with the help of Fevicol like this, okay? Now we are going to paste rest of the flowers here and here. And paste it over here like this. Now smaller one. Like this. See kids, like this you have to paste flowers, okay? I've pasted here also. Now kids, for more decoration I'm using glitter sheet. You can use any colored paper or stone, it's up to you, okay? I've cut small circles out of that glitter sheet. Now I'm going to paste on the flowers. ठीक है, तो पी Kids, I hope you enjoyed your craft activity. You can decorate your kite in your own way. Okay, have a nice day. Thank you.